Great day today, I know. You can tell it's actually sunny outside. So it's a good day. I've seen that the past few have been kind of gray and rainy, and that's because, well, it's been raining a lot lately. Video ideas. When I say ideas, I mean videos that I've fully recorded and made that they just never end up making a cut. Like, AKF 2020 review, something I made earlier this year. Which I had to scrap because it took too long to upload. It also kind of turned into more of a tutorial than a review, really. You may have seen my video, the Bubba Suit review, probably not, but it's just, it was, the only true fan of this channel, remember that video, was called Instrument Review Number 1 this year. part of a now scrap idea for a video series called Instrument Review, where I would look up the name of the instrument, watch videos of that instrument, and I would review them. That video was actually going to have a premiere. I didn't get the premiere feature working, so I ended up premiering at 12 a.m. that night. And then the premiering at midnight instead of the time I wanted to, which was noon. I was gonna make more than 10 episodes of songs made faster, but I didn't suck with it. But I didn't want to make a series for autos or my auto levels. Okay, I'm gonna try and do them every single one. Did I end up doing that? No. To make one episode, and I haven't done all this because it's boring. I'm still planning on doing that. Like, I'm still gonna do that. Just, I think my only challenge is I'll probably different decorations. And I was gonna stand out here. I was gonna have the drum. I used it in my two videos. I was gonna make a song out of nothing but fiber orders. And I mean nothing but fiber orders. Basically, I managed to get the drums, guitar, keyboard, bass, and the lyrics. And so when I got the lyrics, my mom told me that I could do that. And it never came to fruition, but whenever I can get fiber again, I will. To the guy with lyrics. He's gonna sing it. And it makes it convincing and fun. This is my first deleted video. First deleted video. You might have seen that video I made. It's actually listed as the first video on my channel, but that's not true. I actually deleted a couple of them before that. And basically, you might have seen it's called the Hogwarts made a line of videos with me and my friends. There you go. Terrible horror movie. Called it. Basically, I made it in third grade, and now ex-friend. But, did I tell you that in that very same day, we actually made a movie called Scream Room, after the Extruder song. And then, I put that one in effect. I basically ruined the whole thing, so I got rid of it. It sucked. I hated it, and so... hate it. It's not a good video. It's terrible. Fly just isn't my first player.
Yeah, I hate it. I don't like it at all. It's a terrible video. And yeah, it deserved to be deleted. Well, I was actually gonna do another video. Well, it's the same thing, except the second time I did it, I turned it lower. So basically going. Yeah. I was gonna use this video, so I just recorded myself practicing. I just recorded myself practicing. Me like a one-off video is like how I practice or something, and that never happened. Made with a friend in the car. They've been in a few of my videos. I just need to drop them all the way out of here, whatever. I won't be able to find them. And basically, made a couple videos with them. Just a couple. And a horror ring with one of them. And basically, the new format for these is we just take a lot of stuff off the shelves, make it look really creepy, kind of make up the storyline and go on. And boom, done. I remember the thumbnail for that. It was, I had a picture of Donald Trump, the 45th U.S. president, and then, green pointed, this thing at it. It was dumb, it was really dumb. And then, our most recent one, horror movie, which, yes, it sounds like the title of something. Like epic movie, scary movie, or superhero movie. Trust me, it's not. He's named it horror movie, but still. Horror movie. Basically, okay. So the story of these, the first two, there were a couple amateur ghosts. It's like ghost hunters. Amateur ghost hunters, and they're coming to this house. Get it? Basically, it sucks. It sucks. And that was the plot line of horror. I don't remember the plot line of horror. Because Brayden decided to private video for people to comment on it. And yeah.
That was it for the first two. And then for the horror movie, it's completely different. Basically, this guy is the weird one. He's really trying to clear up the house and go to the center so long. It's like, yo, dude, your house is haunted. We're gonna go check it out. Well, you know, yeah. Your house is haunted. And he's like, oh, you want me to go? No one there with you. And yeah, he's like, sure. He does. And then there's that weird statue in the court. And then they go upstairs. They go up and investigate it. It's like, nothing here, it's just a statue. Go upstairs. Check them out for a while. Go back downstairs. Check them out. Basically, I was the statue. And I'm like, did the statue move? Because, okay, so let's say previously. Let's say, real quick, right, so, I'm standing there in the corner like this, and when they come back, I'm like this. So basically, I'm not the statue. I had a mask on the whole time. It was a mask I got from my grandpa. It was one thing just gone after he died, and basically, I put it on my face, I put the troll's hat on, and then that was it. I think his name was Jordan. I think that was the monster's name. Like I mentioned, the statue's alive, by the way, with the monster. Here's Jordan. They touch it. And then Jordan starts running after me. Jordan starts running at him, right? Right. And then. And then Jordan runs up to him and he's like, ah, let me get you. Jordan calls him. No, his name was Uga, but I changed it to Jordan. I thought that would be funnier. And then I thought Jordan would be funnier. And he's like, why don't we just make him hot? And so they run, and then I'm like, no, dude, and then they kill me. They kill Jordan. I land on the ground. And then the credits thing starts playing. Yeah, come on. Real music. Music, I mean, randomly hitting the keys on a keyboard. Channel, link it in the description. Just kidding, these videos are gonna have empty descriptions forever. There's a video on there that's like a making of. It's like a behind the scenes and like how we made the movie. It's still not yet. Connor has not finished editing it. It's not on his channel. He hasn't uploaded in a while. It's not on Brandon's channel. I'm waiting. I'm still waiting, Connor. I'm waiting. If you still actively watch my content and you see this video, you better comment me a reason. why horror movie hasn't come out. Okay, tell me. Have you just been procrastinating? Have you been too busy with schoolwork? Such. Ah. I can't believe someone would do something like this.
They make a thing with me and they don't upload.
Connor, I'm kidding. Take as long as you need when you're making this, okay? I get hard. Release horror movie now, alright. That leads off today's episode of Guitalking. Great job, me, for making it to number 10. I could have just done this. Great job, me, for making it to number 10. 10 episodes of Guitalking. And anyways, I'll see you guys in the next episode tomorrow.